Pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, as saying, Do you know what is backbiting? The companion said, Allah and his Messenger know best. Thereupon, the Holy Prophet said, Backbiting implies you're talking about your brother in a manner which he does not like. It was said to the Prophet, peace be upon him, What is your opinion about this, that if I actually find that failing in my brother which I made a mention of? He said, If that failing is actually found in him what you assert, you in fact backbited him, and if that is not in him, it is a slander. Sahih Muslim, Volume 4, Book of Virtues and Good Manners, Chapter 1069, Hadith Number 6265.